Welcome, everyone. This is my first holographic journal using HoloConnect. As you can see, it's Dr. Fernando La Peña and my holographic representation. You will be able to watch this as a video, but also you will be able to watch this as a hologram with your own device. This is the first time that we are doing this as a prototype. So hopefully you can enjoy of this holographic journal. The topic is quantum holographic communications in space. You will be able to watch this on 42 different languages with subtitles if you click on the CC button below. The abstract is, as we set our sights of becoming an interplanetary species with Mars as a potential first stop, we are faced with a multiple of challenges. Not only do we need to overcome the physical barriers of space travel, but we also need to grapple with the complex task of maintaining constant communication. The distance between Earth and Mars is on average 140 miles from Earth, creating a delay in communications of up to 20 minutes for a one-way communication and 40 minutes for a two-way communications, according to NASA 2024. If one of the astronauts has a medical emergency and calls Houston, it may take 20 minutes to receive the initial conversation and about 40 minutes to complete an audio greeting. However, there is a promising solution on the horizon for real-time three-dimensional communication, quantum holographic communications. This innovative approach will consist of two main components. The first one is quantum communications. Quantum communications is a revolutionary approach that harnesses the power of quantum physics instead of traditional physics. And it relies on two unique properties, quantum entanglement and superposition. Quantum entanglement is a phenomenon where two or more particles become linked and instantaneously affect each other, regardless of the distance separating them, according to Hitke 2024. In other words, Earth to Mars or anywhere in the universe. Quantum superposition, allowing particles to exist simultaneously in multiple states, Ruan 2023. We use this approach to use qubits or quantum bits instead of traditional computer bits, which is 0 and 1. A qubit can represent 0 and 1 simultaneously, allowing exponential states simultaneously instead of traditional computing, where you have one state at a time. Then the other component is holographic teleportation in space. Holographic teleportation is a type of capture that allows high quality three-dimensional models of people to be reconstructed, compressed, and transmitted live anywhere in real time. NASA 2022. In October 2021, NASA flight surgeon Dr. Joseph Smith, industry partner aexa Aerospace CEO Dr. Fernando de la Peña Yaca, and their teams were the first humans holographically teleported from Earth into space. Dr. Smith performed the first holographic medical evaluation to one of the astronauts, holographically teleported to the International Space Station. After October 2021, NASA has been using one-way and two-way holographic teleportations for medical evaluations in space. Quantum network. To establish this quantum network, the particles need to be entangled. Entangling two particles in different planes involves creating a quantum state where the properties of one particle are correlated with the particles of the other, regardless of the spatial separation or orientation, V2024. The process begins when two particles interact so that their quantum states become linked by either collision or energy exchange. After the interaction, the particles enter a state of superposition, where they exist in multiple states simultaneously. This interaction ensures that certain physical quantities, like angular moment, are conserved using conservation laws. In other words, if one particle is measured to have a certain property, such as spin up, which is a traditional one in bits, the other particle will have the corresponding property. Spin down, a traditional zero in bits. To maintain the conservation law, Brooks, 2024. The interesting property of quantum mechanics is that with superposition, the particle exists in multiple states simultaneously. Still, when a measurement is made on one particle, its quantum state collapses to a definite value. Because the particles are entangled, the other particle's state also collapses to a corresponding value instantaneously, no matter how far apart they are, Earth to Mars or beyond. The best part, in my opinion, is that the entanglement particles remain correlated in their properties, even when separated by a large distance or different planes. This happens not because of physical connection, but because of quantum mechanics. The signal travels instantaneously between entangled particles because of a phenomenon known as quantum non-locality, which allows the signal to travel faster than the speed of light. Agaba Bay, 2023. Some physicists suggest that entangled particles are connected through a quantum field that permeates space-time. Romaxke, 2024. To make this happen, a teleportation process allows to entangle particles from different locations. The process starts with a pair of entangled particles, so when the scientists interact with the first particle, A, with another quantum particle, they arrange this interaction with the second entangled particle, ending up in the same state as particle A. When this happens, particle X has been teleported. By the time this editorial was written, scientists have been able to manipulate particles by varying magnetic fields. They use the magnetic field in one region of space to continuously control the state of a particle elsewhere, achieving quantum remote control. Quantum holographic teleportation. By using quantum communications at the basic level, we can transmit at least instantaneously information, zeros and ones, which is the basic structure of our holographic communications. Suppose an astronaut on Mars wants to communicate with Earth. In that case, the crew members can place their holographic representations on Earth in real time. They will also receive holographic representations of NASA surgeons, subject matter experts, or family members and interact instantaneously. Also, feel the other person by using haptics. The person will not be there, but their essence will be. Also, there are other aspects in terms of exploration. The scientists or the public in general will be able to walk with the astronauts, feel the environment, and touch the rocks, among many other aspects. Also, it will be a good way to reduce the effects of long-term isolation in space by allowing crew members to holographically teleport to a baseball game with their children or have dinner together. In terms of medical advances, this is a game changer, as physicians will be able to interact with patients on another planet, in this case, Earth to Mars instantaneously. The physician will be able to feel the patient, and the patient will be able to interact with the physician by using six axes of freedom. Another aspect is the recreation of holographic recordings by capturing the training session or by exploring the red planet by using this technology. Holographic teleportation is device agnostic, meaning that astronauts can capture the holograms with a good variety of devices that ranges from LiDAR cameras to smartphones or tablets, and people on Earth will be able to reproduce it by using mixed reality, augmented reality, virtual reality, smartphones, or tablets. aexa 2024. Conclusion. The distance between Earth and Mars is a limitation to our current communications and limits our ability to become an interplanetary species. However, quantum holographic telecommunications can be a cosmic bridge connecting worlds in real time. Humans will encode our communications, but not in a binary, but in entangled particles across space. Our future Martian pioneers will be entangled with Earth-bound counterparts, working together, assisting each other, sharing with their families and the public the mysteries of the universe in a novel way. Scientists, engineers, and anyone can materialize on red sands. There are two aspects of telemedicine or holomedicine that will be revolutionary. The first one is the idea of performing medical evaluations in real time, and the capability of the doctor on Earth to potentially feel the lymph nodes of the patient on Mars as if they are in person, which will allow to future people on Mars to receive the best medical attention from Earth. The second aspect is the isolation aspect. Long-term isolation in space can reduce the performance of the astronauts. Holographic teleportation in space can reduce the side effects of this isolation and help to improve the performance of the astronauts. De La Peña, Fernando, and Davidson Philip, 2023. The quantum holomedicine will be key in the success of missions to Mars. The human body will change immediately in multiple ways as gravity is different. The atmosphere is different, radiation, among many other conditions. An established colony will have humanoids, different from humans as we know them today. And medicine will need to have an active role to keep our explorers healthy, meanwhile the physicians and researchers write new books of human anatomy on other planets. Also, from the psychological aspect, missions to Mars may take years or be one way only. However, with this technology, the astronauts can holographically teleport to Earth instantaneously to enjoy sports, spend time with their families, rest in a paradisiac place, among many other activities. Meanwhile, space tourists can enjoy holographic vacations on real time on Mars. The future is now.